My name is Mwonge Brian.
Pitiwa Mwonge Brian.
I am from Wobulenzi in Ruero District.
Vude Wobulenzi mu district ya Ruero.
I have come here to testify for the goodness of the Lord in my life.
Zewa nokutudia bulungi bwa Katonda mbulamu bwange.
And standing beside me is my mother, Babiri Harriet.
Ayimiride kuluda wano ye mama wange, Babiri Harriet.
She's also from Wobulenzi, Ruero District.
Naye ava Wobulenzi mu Ruero.
My mother brought me to this church
Mama yande cha mukanisa
to be prayed for by the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande.
Okusabirwa musajja wa Katonda Nabi Samuel Kakande.
That year I was about to sit for my primary leaving examinations.
Omwaka ogwo nali natera okukola ebigezo ebimaliriza eky'omusanvu.
And my mother was very scared.
Mama wange yali atidde nnyo.
She was scared that I might not pass the exams.
Yali atidde ng'alowooza nnyinza obutayita bigezo.
Because she could not manage the fees for secondary education.
Kubanga yatasobola kusasula fees za secondary.
The man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande,
omusajja wa Katonda Nabi Samuel Kakande,
had a special prayer for us on that day.
Yatusabira esala enjawulo ku lunaku olwo.
I remember on that day we went to that pulpit there.
Nzijukira ku lunaku olwo twagenda ku kituuti awo.
And the man of God used a marker to write a certain letter in my hand.
Omusajja wa Katonda yakozesa marker n'abakenye kutajia wandika mu ngalo zange.
And he said to all those people in whose palms I've written today,
nagamba nti abantu mwenna bempandise mu ngalo zammwe olwaleero,
your blessings will always flow in your lives.
Emikisa gyammwe bulijjo ginaakulukutanga mbulamu bwammwe.
Brethren, I thank God.
Abooluganda nebaza Katonda.
When I sat for my primary leaving exams that year,
ebigezo ebimaliriza eky'omusanvu mwaka ogwo,
I sat at a school in Ruero, Wobulenzi, known as Wobulenzi Public School.
Nabitulira Wobulenzi Public School.
And by the goodness of the Lord,
era n'obulungi bwa Katonda,
I was the best student in that school and I got 5 aggregates.
Nze muyizi yasinga okukola obulungi mu ssomero eryo nafuna aggregates 5.
This is my result slip.
Eno result slip yange.
And this is my name, Mwonge Brian.
Gano ge manya gange Mwonge Brian.
And I sat from Wobulenzi Public School.
Ebigezo nabitulira Wobulenzi Public Primary School.
I managed to get a D2 in English.
Muzungu nafuna mbubiri.
I got a D1 in science.
Science nafuna mukamu.
I got a D1 in SST.
Social studies nafuna mukamu.
And I got a D1 in mathematics.
Era mukubana nafuna mukamu.
A total of 5 aggregates.
Mukati nafuna aggregate 5.
And that is a Division 1.
Division 1. Clap
I
for
thank
Jesus.
The Lord for doing that for me.
Nebaza Katonda olw'okunkolera ekyo.
Yes, the Lord did great in my life.
Mukama yakola ebikulu mu bulamu bwange.
And I managed to get a scholarship.
Nensobola okufuna okuwererwa.
From Katikamu SDA Secondary School.
Okuva mu Katikamu SDA Secondary School.
Members, that was a very great miracle to me.
Abooluganda, ekyo kyali kyamagero kikulu nnyo gye ndi.
Because it is even the school which came to our home to pick me.
Kubanga essomero be bankima bennyini awaka.
I was very happy.
Nasanyuka nnyo.
Since my mother could not manage the fees, but they are paying the fees for
kubanga jukira mama yatasobola school fees neera ba school fees nga bazinsasulira.
I continued in that school for my O level.
Nagenda maaso nensobera mu ssomero eryo siniya yange esooka paka kuyookuna.
I used to get bursaries all through in my classes.
Ebibiina byonna nabisomanga mpeererwa.
That was because of the blessings of man of God.
Olw'emikisa gye nafuna okuva ew'omusajja wa Katonda.
Brethren, God does wonders.
Naye abooluganda Katonda akola ebyewuunyisa.
I managed to sit for my UCE exams.
Nasobola okutula ebigezo byange ebibaliza siniya ey'okuna.
And I got 10 aggregates in 8.
Nafuna aggregates 10 mu subject 8.
This is the result slip to show that.
Ene result slip eraga.
And it is my name's Mwonge Brian.
Manya gange Mwonge Brian.
From Katikamu S Secondary School.
Okuva mu Katikamu Secondary School.
Yes. These are my results. I got a credit 4 in English.
Muzungu nafuna mubona.
I got a D1 in history.
History nafuna mukamu.
I got a D2 in geography.
Geography nafuna bubiri.
A D1 in Luganda.
Luganda nafuna kamu.
A D1 in mathematics.
Mukubala nafuna kamu.
A D1 in physics.
Physics nafuna kamu.
A D1 in chemistry.
Chemistry nafuna kamu.
A D2 in biology.
Biology nafuna bubiri.
A D1 in technical drawing.
Technical drawing nafuna mukamu.
And a credit 3 in commerce.
Commerce nafuna credit 3.
A total of 10 aggregates.
Nafuna mukate gwa aggregates 10.
And that is a good first grade.
Yeah, your first grade enongi. Akalulu ka Yesu.
Give an applause to Jesus.
Members, the Lord was very good to me.
Abooluganda mukama yasigala mulungi nyo gendi.
I was the third student in that school in my year. And I was given a present of 500 Uganda shillings. Members, by the prayers of the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, the school gave me a scholarship for 2 years in my
A-level.
Yes, while I was still there at our home, I also received another letter confirming that I had been given a scholarship on the MasterCard program. Yes, that means I had two scholarships for my A-level education. And members, I want to thank God. I've been at school for my A-level. Never again have I ever been chased for school fees. The Lord did not stop there. When I sat for my USCE exams, I managed to excel. And I got 17 points. I was doing a combination called PMTD. That is physics, math, and technical drawing. And this is my recommendation from my school, Katikamu SDA Secondary School.
Recommendation yangu kuva Katikamu SDA Secondary School.
In my name's Muonge Brian.
Kulikama nyaga ange Muonge Brian.
I got a D1 in general paper.
General paper nafunamu D1.
I got an A in mathematics.
Mukubala nafunamu A.
I got a C in physics. I got a D1 in computer studies. And I got a B in TD. A total of 17
points.
Members, I'm very happy. And I praise the Lord Jesus for doing all the great things in my life. I want to thank the man of God for praying for me. And I also want to thank the Lord Jesus for giving me the gift of knowledge. Glory and honor be to the Lord Jesus Christ.
My name is Babidi Harriet. Here confirming the testimony which my son Brian Mwonge has given that it is very true. The time I brought him to be prayed for, I didn't have money. And I had no hope of ever paying school fees for him in secondary. I told my son, if you don't excel, you'll not study secondary level. But when we came here, the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, prayed for my son. In truth, he was delivered. Like he has explained to you his academic journey. Everything he has said is true. I therefore thank Jesus for the endless prayers of the man of God. I thank the man of God for always praying for us. Glory and honor back to Jesus. Clap for Jesus, the giver of wisdom.
By names of Nareba Christabel, from Kabowa. Have come here to testify the goodness of our Lord Jesus Christ. And before I came here, brethren, I was jobless. I was stranded for almost 2 years. I came here and a man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, prayed for me.
Najja wano omusajja wa Katonda Nabi Samuel Kakande n'ansabira.
And after his prayers,
eranga amaze okunsabira,
I got a job.
Nafuna omulimu.
In New Rock Foundation School.
Mu New Rock Foundation School.
I thank the Lord for that.
Nebaza mukama olwekyo.
And remember, brethren,
era mujjukira abooluganda,
I was a student.
Nali muyizi nga nsoma.
And I didn't have tuition.
Nali sina sente za kumpeerera.
But after the prayers of the man of God,
naye oluvannyuma lw'essaala z'omusajja wa Katonda,
I was able to get a university.
Nasobola okufuna university.
Where I studied my diploma in primary education.
Je nasomera diploma yange mu kusomesa amasomero ga primary.
And this is the book that shows that I undergone Ankole Western University.
Kano ke kataba kalaga nti nasomera mu Ankole Western University.
It was attached to Chambogo University.
University ne ekolaganira wamu ne Chambogo University.
And God continued and did miraculous things.
Katonda yagenda maso nakole byewunyisa ebyekyamagero.
I was able to sit for my exams and I performed very well. And this is the transcript that shows there is Chambogo University, and these are my names, Naleba Christabel. Taking diploma in primary education.
Nasoma diploma mukusomesa amasomero ga primary.
And this is how I performed in year 1.
When nasoma mwaka gwa soka.
And this is year 2.
Uno mwaka gwa kubiri.
And the overall class, I got a second class upper.
Nafuna second class upper. Clap for Jesus.
Tukubire Yesu Kristo mungalo.
God didn't stop from there. I was able to graduate. And this is my graduation book. It's here, it's showing Ankole Western University. And here down, there is Chambogo University. And here there is Chambogo University Diploma in Primary Education. And here behind, this is my name, Naleba Christabel. And here, there is my photo. I'm the one here, as you see. And this is my friend. So I want to thank God for that.
Let's clap for Jesus.
So I continued praying. And God didn't stop from there. As I told you, I was just a mere teacher in New Rock Foundation School. But by the prayers of the man of God, in 2017, we had a parents' meeting. And in that very meeting, they announced me that starting from 2018, Naleba Christabel will be the head teacher. So by then, I was just 24 years old. And this is my identity card that shows that
any identity card yangera ganti.
Here there is New Rock Foundation School.
New Rock Foundation School.
Nursery and primary.
Esomerina nursery and primary.
Day and boarding school.
Eri abasoma day abalabasomera mu kisulo.
And this is my name, Naleba Christabel.
Kano gemanya gange Naleba Christabel.
Designation head teacher.
Nze mukulu wesomero.
Clap for Jesus. And this is my signature.
No mukono gwange. Let's clap for Jesus.
Tukubira Yesu mungalo.
And God didn't stop from there. I was able to deliver a very beautiful baby. As you see her, I delivered very well. I didn't get any complications. She's here, she's called Kemigisha Leticia. She's 1 year and 3 months. She's healthy. She's beautiful.
Thank you, Jesus.
So I want to thank God for that.
Njagala okwebaza Katonda olw'ekyo.
And I want to thank the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande.
Era njagala okwebaza omusajja wa Katonda Nabbi Samuel Kakande.
For his endless prayers.
Olw'essaala ze ezitakoma.
Glory and honor goes back to Jesus.
Ekitiibwa n'ettendo bidde eri Yesu.
What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say unto the Lord? All that I have to say is thank you, Lord. What shall I say?
What shall I say?
What shall I say
unto the Lord?
Unto the Lord?